feeling the car talk to me. You can feel it in the wheel. I feel it in my fingertips. Even with my 210 ears, I can hear the throb. It's talking to me. It's just saying, I'm here, coach. I'm ready. Sure enough, and that one is set. Because you're not going to get stopped. And, oops. See, we were talking about Sunday school.
That car, I don't need to talk to all the drivers. Shut that off. Okay, I've got two licenses and four cars.
You need two more licenses.
One more license, at least.
I give you a license. I'm not driving, but.
No. I need to. Which car is yours, sir?
Here.
All right. This is a good aperture. I know that thing is running, so just keep it running.
Sure.
Okay? And you can enjoy this talk later.
Can I aim it, too?
No. Later.
Perfect. Well, we don't rent a helicopter. Anytime you get really famous, you can do something very unpredictable, get off of the path, and it throws off the timing, and that's what happened here.
So that's your words of wisdom?
That's it. We are heading for wherever the spirit leads Matt, but hopefully up into the California Gold Country for some great scenery and some high G excitement. Do to rein them in, but
you sure were trying,
and we were sure trying. Always had an affinity for the mechanical. It's probably a lot of how I got into aviation, but to this day, I would rather drive someplace than fly, almost without exception. It's hard to think of many things I enjoy more than just